What is the original sin in the Golden Compass? In the Golden Compass, the original sin refers to the awakening of consciousness and knowledge, symbolized through the dust that settles on people as they reach puberty. This concept challenges the rigid authority figures in the story, symbolizing a more profound quest for truth and understanding.